All right, we've been working on snake oil over here. You know, we've been trying to do it, not buying a whole bunch of new parts, and just using what we got. You know, I've been, like these seat belts. They're old, dirty-looking seat belts, but if you take old shit and clean it, you can have some nice old shit. Yeah.